master of the straight line, a story of Stratton opening. Disappointing career in fashion, Ginger Rogers enters the world of greed, working for the notorious brokerage Stratton Oakmont. 2 years before their demise, nestled in Lake Success, Long Island, before the internet transformed the industry, no ordinary firm. Her yellow Testarossa made the trip in 20 minutes. Brokerage was miles outside of the reaches of Wall Street. Stratton Oakmont would forever change her life.